Right now, Kansas City police are investigating a homicide.
KMBC 9's Kerri Stowell joins us live this morning from 68th and Bales with the latest where the man was found by police out there late last night. Kerri, good morning to you.
Yeah, that's right. That man, a white male in his mid-30s, was found by police around 11:30 last night. And here we are the next morning, and police are still on scene. If you look behind me, you can see police. They have part of the street blocked off here at 68th and Bales. They are going door-to-door. We have seen them out in the street, canvassing the street, looking for evidence. Again, that shooting happened around 11:30 last night. Police say they responded to what they say was a disturbance call. And when they got to the scene, they found that man, a white male in his mid-30s, laying in the driveway. He was rushed to a hospital with a gunshot wound, and that is where he later died. And police say they are now in the process investigating the scene, gathering evidence, and also interviewing anybody who may have been here last night when that disturbance happened. They say they're just trying to figure out exactly what happened here overnight. Now, on a side note, according to the KCPD's website, this shooting death makes the 114th homicide in the city this year, and that number surpasses the numbers that we have seen in 2009 and 2010. So again, if you have any information about what happened here at 68th and Bales last night, you are asked to call the TIPS hotline. That number is 474-TIPS.